Check out my second channel, the Sharp Report.